Do you smell that?
Forgot to sign off here. So this is the final view of it, and we're going back down now to the loop. We're gonna hit another scenic site, and I'll take you guys along. See you guys there. Later. Okay, I can't really do that. Not easy, guys. Be more parallel to the rocks, okay? Parallel to the rocks. That's what you want to do. You want to be a little bit more parallel to the rock. Your body. If you're going to rock scramble, make sure you're parallel to the rock. The body's a little bit more parallel. That way you get the leverage or the balance, the counterbalance. Look at that. Somebody left the undies here. Marvel, huh? Okay, cool. More scrambling up to go. Look at that. So this is after what I thought was already the summit, but it's not. In order to reach a tower, you gotta scramble up these rocks.
Oh, I got it. And okay.
Right? And you see that? Road? Row. And that right there is the entrance to the next world, right here. So, you actually have to go up more. Hope I don't know if you can see it, but here's the entrance. More climbing. Alright, so now it's just more or less going to be flat walking. Won't be too much rock scrambling. We're done with that. So it's the easier way to get to the tower. You can see that right here. So now we're another split road. You can see, and you can see that there's a trail marker right here to our right. So we'll go to the right. We're getting towards our main destination right here. And you know what? You could actually park right here. You can drive and park right here. So that's the second trip tip of the day. You don't need to walk that journey to get to here. You can definitely just drive up here if you want. And here we go. Here we are. Guess where we at? This is the Perkins Memorial Tower. Look at that. Let me take you guys around. Check that out, guys. We're here at the Perkins Memorial Tower. So I'll take you around. We're in the shade area, so the sun's coming that side. And wow, look at all the people who drove up here. They can't even find a parking spot. Not the smartest thing to do, but hey, you know, if you can't walk, you can just drive. You got literally a lot of people here, a lot of family with their pets and so on. Look, we could walk this way. Let's go. You got a lot of motorcycles. Let's check it out here. See what's going on. I always got one of those here. Look at that. I got a nice car show here. Check out the Beamers. Looks like it's a Beamer day today. What's the event?
It's just a Philly Beamer Club and New Jersey Beamers were a car club.
Uh-huh.
So we just, you know, just came up.
All right, nice, nice. We can check them out, right?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, all right. As long as we don't touch or break anything.
What?
Oh, so it's a Beamer club. Nice. Look at that. Okay, this green one looks nice. This is a nice M3 here. And there's another M3. Look at that. Let's check out the color. I love this color. This is the new color that everyone's talking about, like you see often, right? And you got the nice green right here that reflects it. Got the red. That's a 1989 red Beamer. Let me check up right here in the rocks. So to give you guys a great view what's going on here. So you got the club that's coming here. This is the Jersey Beamer Club. I don't know exactly the whole name, but they're here. That's why you got an extra lots of people here. Look at that. Wow, lots of people. In another way, it's actually just too overcrowded, in my opinion. All right, so we're here. Look at that. This is the second view of the day. So this is the opposite of that East River side. We don't get the water on this side, but you got lots of green. It's actually too early for the foliage. Surprisingly, it's been warm this year. So that's why a lot of the trees are still green. The leaves are still green. So we're not getting the beautiful colors that you normally would want to see in the fall time. But you know, we're here already, so might as well just enjoy the view that we got. Let me take you guys closer. Let's check a site. Let's take a spot and then we can eat. We got a lot of people. So check that out. We could sit right here near the tree. If you don't want the sun, or if you want the sun. So, look, a lot of people are chilling right here, you can see. It's too many people, too crowded. Yeah, very packed. You see a lot of people. Look at that. You must have at least a couple of hundred people just in this area around here. So, a little bit insane. Alright guys, so check it out. It's a great place to sit, relax and chill. I mean, it's kind of loud here because you got like over 200 people for sure. At least 200 people, maybe even more. But can't beat this. This is my view right here. And if I look up a little bit, I'm actually just laying down. Hey, that's it, we're at the top. This marks pretty much the end of the hike. The rest is just descent, easy descent. Thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Peace out. All right, so we're now heading back down on the other side of the trail. And it's really not too bad. It's just mainly all stairs, as you can see. So there's nothing really too difficult, except for that it is still tough on the knees. As you know, whenever you're going down, there's a lot more pressure on the knee. You can see that it gets pretty packed here. Lots of people going both ways. A lot of people going down, but it's all, as you can see, just pretty much steps, easy steps. Lots of people, one going on the right, you got people going from the left. It's crazy traffic. You can see, so a little bit crazy. It's a lot of people these days. I don't know why. So going this way is not much of a challenge, as I've mentioned. So this is the count. This is the clockwise view. You got to go counterclockwise, so that way you get the rock scrambling. If you would have went this way, you would have gotten the stairs up and then the rock scrambling down, which is a lot more difficult and challenging. And you don't want to do that, really. Pretty narrow here. So people actually have to step aside to let you walk just to get to it. It's a little bit crazy.
Sorry.
Husky's marking his territory. Cool. So seriously, they're bringing a balloon to hiking. I mean, for reals. Well, here we go, guys. Back at the parking lot. This is the Bear Mountain Inn public parking lot. It's $10 on the weekends, and in the summertime pretty much. And other than that, on the weekdays, it's free. You don't need to pay to come in. So here's that Bear Mountain Inn. Give you guys a view of the area. So you got a lot of picnic ground here that you can just picnic and chill. And, you know, as I said, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget that thumbs up. You got any comments, you know, if what I can do to improve, let me know, or anything for the channel in general. Don't forget to subscribe. It'll definitely help the channel out. Thank you very much. See ya.